This image of a mysterious, at times frightening man in the trees is what came to be known as the Green Man.